Hey everybody, I'm Jess Altieri, and I'm on the hunt for the best inside sips and sights in the wine world. So grab a glass and let's get sipping. Today, I'm at the Flagship Walgreens store at 2817 North Clark in Chicago, and I wanted to give you an inside sip and look at why this is not your grandmother's Walgreens store. This store is everything from sushi to manicures, beauty advice, of course wine, everything under the sun, and I'm here with Sam. Sam, great to see you. Tell me about the store. What really makes it so special? Like I said, I feel like it's a one-stop shop.
It really is. This is an example of one of our flagship stores. There's over a dozen nationwide. There's upgraded beauty, cosmetics, sushi, fresh food options that people really crave, and of course, wine, beer, and spirits.
Nice, and I wanted to know, I mean, I see so many different types of people coming in here. Is there one type of trend, of age group? Is it young, is it older that's coming in here?
In the same half hour that we sell a $100 bottle of wine, you know, we'll be selling all kinds of craft beer and spirits and other things as well. So there's a lot of different people, a lot of different kinds of appetites and interests.
All right, well, let's get to the part I'm here for, the wine. Let's head on back.
Sure thing.
All right, Sam, so we made it back to my favorite part of the store, the wine part, of course. And I feel like you carry pretty much everything here. Talk to me about the wine selection.
The wine, beer, and spirit selection we're really proud of. There's all kinds of price ranges from $3 a bottle all the way up to $100 a bottle. So all walks of life shop here like we talked about before, so it's important to have a lot of options for them.
Yeah, I agree. I mean, you can come here for an everyday, great, budget-friendly wine or some other special occasion, higher-end wines like this one I just saw. You have to tell me about it because I can't believe you have that here.
The 2009 Alexander Valley Silver Oak. It's a wonderful wine. You'll find it on a lot of wine lists in the city. This would be probably like a once a month, once a year, special occasion wine, like you said. And it's not the kind of thing you'll find at a normal Walgreens, but it's at the flagship stores, and we're proud to carry it.
I love that. One-stop shop. I can get my lipstick, nail polish, and a great bottle of Silver Oak. Can't beat that, at least for me. Not for you. For more of my inside sips and tips, make sure to visit winechanneltv.com. Until next time, I'm Just Jess, reminding you that wine is just a conversation waiting to happen. Cheers!